Kim Brum met her at the ball ring, she'd be a 10 if it weren't for the accent. If you're wondering what's the attraction, babe, spin round and show them the mad thing.